Okay, here we are on State Route 202, which is also called the Redmond Falls City Road. It used to be a two-lane road. I'm sure long ago it was a dirt road. But because of the nickel package, the investment that we made in our roads, we were able to widen this to a four-lane road. I've heard from many, many constituents that it used to take them an hour or more to get to work, and now they can breeze to work in about 15 minutes. So this is an example of an investment that we can make that eases the flow of commerce, reduces stress for commuters, and improves road safety as well.